The universe we mold around this one of a multidimensional speckles of reality resonates, or you could say it creates, an interference pattern within the fabric of space. If we were to look closely at an individual human being, we would find that the body is made up of a mass of resonating particles, and is in itself a universe. All information exists here and now within our own consciousness. There are places we could go within our consciousness that unite our being with the cosmos. We need to align our minds with the cosmic mind if we are going to find any of the purposes of our existence, or to find answers to some of the unexplained problems, especially as we are heading towards one of the most important increments in the history of our time here.
Thank you. Thank you. The bitch. Thank you. Thank you.